Ballots for South Dakotans will be a little longer than in recent years, at least 3 pages this November, thanks to 7 ballot measures citizens will vote on. Now, every South Dakotan will have a minimum of 11 things to vote on, with more likely depending on your local races. You can get a look at the 11 statewide issues, as well as a link to view your own sample ballot in a KelloLand.com original by Jacob Newton, online now.